So, dear students, today we all are here to discuss the concept of LCM. As you all know that LCM, the full form is least common multiple. We have also done how to find out LCM in our previous class. But remember the method which we have done it earlier, that method was listing method. Listing method means in that method we were supposed to write all the multiples of that particular number, and then we were selecting the common, then we were multiplying it, and then we were getting it. But remember, suppose you have less time and you have to do the questions also. And this is also a different method. Remember, this method is a different method of a of finding LCM. Now remember always, LCM we are doing right now by division method. अभी हम लोग जो method use कर रहे हैं, उसका नाम है division method. The method name is division method. And remember, the question comes like this: find the LCM of this number by using division method. So whenever it is written in your exam that you have to solve this question by division method, how will you do now? Look at here. Now I'm going to start this question with a very, very easy number so that everybody can understand it. So my question is, suppose 4 and 20. This is the number. Very simple number, very easy question. So 4 and 20 is the number. Now suppose the question comes that you have to find out LCM of this two. What will you do, beta? For division method, first of all, you will have write down this number inside the division. Okay? And remember always, think a number in such a way. ऐसा कोई number अपने मन में सोचिएगा. पहली बात, वो number prime होना चाहिए. And second, that number should divide either both the number or any one of it. या तो ऐसा कोई number सोचो जो दोनों को divide कर दे, या एटलीस्ट वन को तो बिल्कुल डिवाइड करें. ठीक है? सो नाउ यू आर नोइंग दिस इज 4 एंड दिस इज 20, बोथ आर इवन नंबर. सो दिस नंबर, दिस नंबर्स विल बी डिवाइडेड बाय 2. 2 एक ऐसा नंबर है जो दोनों को डिवाइड कर सकता है. सो वी विल स्टार्ट बाय दिस 2 2 जा 4. व्हेन यू विल डिवाइड 4 बाय 2 यू विल गेट इट 2 ओनली. नाउ व्हेन यू डिवाइड 20 बाय 2 यू विल गेट इट 10. याद रखिए बेटा, आपको एक साथ दोनों नंबर को डिवाइड करते चलना है. हम जब प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन कर रहे थे तब हम लोग क्या कर रहे थे, एक साथ एक नंबर डिवाइड कर रहे थे. इस बार हम लोग दो नंबर एक साथ डिवाइड करेंगे उस नंबर से. ठीक है? और नाउ योर क्वेश्चन विल बी कि मैडम, अगर डिवाइड नहीं होगा तब क्या करेंगे? तब हम कुछ नहीं करेंगे, तब हम लोग उस नंबर को वैसे ही लिख देंगे, बट वी विल नॉट डिवाइड इट. ओके? सो जो भी नंबर डिवाइड हो रहा है हम केवल उसको डिवाइड करेंगे, जो नंबर डिवाइड नहीं हो रहा है उसको हम वैसा का वैसा लिख देंगे. नाउ लेट अस मूव ऑन. अगेन दिस इज 2, दिस इज 10, इट विल अगेन गो बाय 2. सो 2 1s are 2 एंड दिस इज 2 5s are 10. नाउ दिस प्रोसेस विल हैव 1 एंड 5. अब ये 5 आ गया. 5 इज अ प्राइम नंबर व्हिच विल नॉट डिवाइड बाय एनी अदर नंबर एक्सेप्ट इटसेल्फ. Yes, so I was just sorry for disturbance in between. Now remember students, now it is 1 and this is 5, and you are knowing 5 is a prime number which will not divide by any other number except 5. So you will take directly here 5. Now 1 will remain same because 1 ko to divide karoge to wahi aayega, and this is 5, 1 is a 5. Now finished. ठीक है, 1 को हम ऐसे ही रहने देंगे. यहाँ वी विल टेक इट ओनली 5 ओनली. नाउ लेट अस फिनिश दिस वन. नाउ लेट अस सी एलसीएम कैसे निकालते हैं. फॉर एलसीएम यू विल डू इट 2 इनटू 2 इनटू 5 व्हिच वी वर डूइंग इन प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन. नाउ आई हैव रिटन ऑल द नंबर्स रिटन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ मल्टीप्लाई, एंड नाउ आई विल मल्टीप्लाई ऑल. 2 इनटू 2 विल गिव यू हियर 4, and 4 into 5 will give you here 20. 2 into 2 will give you here 4, and 4 5s are will give you here 20. So the LCM of this question is 20 here. Okay, the answer of this particular question will be 20. Now, I would request each one of you to try this question by your own and let us see, are you able to do or not? 8 and 12. Find the LCM of 8 and 12 first. So students, I gave you a question 8 and 12. Now, jinko first time pe, first attempt pe samajh nahi aaya tha. Now, let us understand once again. 8 and 12. This is the number. Now, you are knowing this number. This is the division process, beta. So, division ke liye aapko ye apne man se sochna padega ki aise kaun se number se hum isko divide kar sakte hain. Theek hai? So, sabse pehle apne dimaag mein divisibility test laiye. Aapne sare divisibility test padhe hain. Aapko ab yahan par isko use karna hai ki hum divisibility test kyon padhaya humne. Isiliye padha tha. Taki hum isko use kar sake. Now look at here. Number 2 is the number which will divide both the numbers. So, sabse pehle you will begin with 2. Now you are knowing 2 4s are 8 and 2 6s are 12. Now you have to divide and write down the number which will come. Like 8 ko divide karoge aap 4 se aapko milega 4. 12 ko you will divide by 2, you will get it 6. Now you have got 4 and 6. Theek hai? Now think again a number which will divide both the number ya ek bhi number ko divide karo. So we will have again 2. So this is 2 2s are 4 and this is 2 3s are 6. Now we have got it 2 and 3. Now both the numbers are prime number. ठीक है तो दोनों अलग अलग नंबर से डिवाइड होंगे एक बार आ जाएगा 2 सो 2 1s are 2 3 को तो ये डिवाइड नहीं करेगा सो अगर ये 3 को डिवाइड नहीं करेगा तो हम लोग 3 को एज इट इज लिख देंगे ठीक है नाउ लेट अस नो 1 तो आ गया ये वाली प्रोसेस खत्म हो गई नाउ नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 3 सो हियर अगेन 3 फिनिश्ड दिस प्रोसेस स्टॉप्ड नाउ बिकॉज़ वी हैव गॉट 1 जैसे ही हमको बेटा 1 मिलेगा वी विल स्टॉप द प्रोसेस नाउ ठीक है नाउ लेट अस सी व्हाट इज द आंसर ऑफ दिस एलसीएम सो द एलसीएम विल बी 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 नाउ लेट अस सी व्हाट वी आर गेटिंग 2 into 2 4 4 2 जा 8 8 3 आर 24 सो द करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज 24. ठीक है, the answer will come 24 बेटा. So now students, we are trying the LCM for 3 numbers. We are trying the LCM for 3 numbers. Now what we'll do? 0, 0 and 0. It means all the numbers are even numbers. ठीक है, all the numbers are even number. So you will take directly by 2, which will give you here 15. This will give you here 75 and this will give you here 90. Now you are knowing this is 90, this is 75, this is 5. So this is 0 again. So this you can take it again by 2. So when you take it by 2, it will give you here 15, 75 and this is 45. Now each number is having unit place 5. It means you can have 5 for division. So if you take 5 for division, it will give you now 5 threes are 15. This will give you here 15 again. And this will give you here 5 nines are 45. Now you have this number. Now again you can have 5 because you have 15 here. So it will give you 3 will remain same. 5 threes are 15, so 3 will be here only. And this is 9 again. You can again take by 3 because you have all the numbers like this. So you can have 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, and 3 threes are 9. Now, this is a prime number. So process will stop here only. Last number you can take it as 3 over here. So this is 1, 1, 1. Now the last step. Writing down, calculating all the numbers which you are getting for LCM. Now let us see what we are getting as LCM. 2 into 2, 2 times of 2, 2 times of 5, and 2 times of 3. Now let us solve what is the answer coming. 2 twos are 4, 4 5s are 20, 20 5s are 100, and 100 9s are 900. So the answer for this particular question will be 900 as the LCM. The LCM will be 900 for this question, beta. Okay, so this was the solution for three numbers. Now let me give you one question for three numbers for solving. So students, we took the next question, that was 70, 35 and 49. So if you can see on the board, the first thing that you have 70 as a number, and 70 is an even number, so you will take it by 2. So this number will be divided by 2. So when you will divide it by 2, you will get it 35. And 35 and 49, the number which was written previously, that will not be divided by 2. So that number will remain the same. 35, 35, 49 will come in the next line. Now, 35 and 35, both the numbers are having unit place as 5. So it means this number can be divided by 5. So 5 sevens are 35, and again 5 sevens are 35, and 49 will remain same as it is because it will not be divided by 5. Then you are getting 7, 49 in the next line. So if you will see 7, 49 in the next line, the next number I took it 7. Why? Because 7 will be divided by 7 only, and 49 will also be divided by 7 only. So 7 1 just 7, 7 1 just 7, and 7 7s are 49. So 1 1 7 will be coming in the next line. And now you are knowing we have already got 2 1s and we have got 1 7, and that 7 is a prime number which will only divide by 7 only. So that is why I took in the next line 7 only. Now after this, you can see the process is stopped because we have got triple 1. As we had three numbers in the beginning, so now we have got triple 1 in the big last one, 1, 1, 1. So now we will only multiply the numbers which we have got in LCM. So that is 2, 1 times 2, 1 times 5, and 2 times 7. So when you will multiply this, 2 into 5 will give you 10. 10 sevens are 70, and 70 into 7, you will get it 490. So the answer of this particular question is 490 as the answer. Thank you very much, everyone.